Everybody's the shmuel coming at you. We're getting ready to mill up this oak tree that we cut down from over there across the ditch bank. It's been long coming. It's one heavy piece of a log here. It's about 12 foot long. We're going to mill it up into some 2x. I'm going to try to get a few 2x12s out of this if I can. But thanks for joining us here at Shmuel's Adventures. We're going to mill it up right now. Let's go crank this miser up. Okay, let's get it started. All right, diesel, wait for these glow plugs, baby. As you saw, we had already cut one side of it, and we just getting ready to cut the other side. Come on, fire up. Piece of wood you think you'll get out of that? Huh? How many 2x6s do you think you'll get out of that? I'm gonna have to do some repenting. This sucker's got me acting a fool. It's heavy. to stand that sucker up and cut that sucker into 2x10.
What's going on now? What's next?
We're going to cut some 2x10s by a little more than... Oh, you got that back at all.
It's going to make your life easier. You got to do what you got to do, right?
I'm going to chop it up. 2x10s, here we go.
2x10s, here we go.